It's one of the largest construction companies in the country, based here in Omaha. And today, Kiewit is leaving a permanent mark on the University of Nebraska-Lincoln with the opening of Kiewit Hall.
Originally from Colorado,
there's no mountains here.
The University of Nebraska's engineering program is what brought Kaylee Cunning to pursue her education in the Cornhusker State.
To be able to come here and now show students this brand new space with all of these state-of-the-art facilities and things like that, I think it's definitely going to give us a booster on recruitment.
Thanks to $150 million in private donations.
It's really exciting to see it all come together for sure.
Cunning and thousands of other students can now call Kiewit Hall home to take their engineering education to the next level.
And if you walk around, you'll notice we don't have any lecture halls in this building. And it's all reconfigurable furniture designed to support active and collaborative learning.
College of Engineering Dean Lance Perez says his department spent years doing professional development with faculty to get them ready for this six-story, 182,000-square-foot building.
I see all these students talking between classes, and this building really supports that, from large gathering areas that we have on this floor to probably 30, 35 different collaboration rooms ranging in size from 12 people to 4 people that students can reserve to study, to work on projects.
Creating building blocks of interactivity for years to come.
Young people are looking for new, they're looking for innovative, they're looking for the best and the brightest, and right now that is what Nebraska is offering with this new building.
About 3,500 undergrad students are enrolled in the College of Engineering. The University of Nebraska says it hopes to grow that number to 5,000 students by 2030.